there is a hypocagenic, inhomogeneous nodule with blurred borders in the isthmus. The lesion displays a type 1 vascular pattern. A cystic nodule is in the left thyroid, which is proved to be a benign hyperplastic nodule on histopathology. The right thyroid is intact with a small insignificant lesion. The papillary cancer on the left side of the isthmus was 9 mm in maximal diameter and contained microcalcifications.